to me personally,
yeah,
it represents the moral views of the society, the moral behavior of the society, how people recognize themselves in that society, and the value of our culture. That's what I think. Well, later on, I did tell you that our culture is, even up to today, is not yet as pure as it was before. But we are trying to keep it as pure as it was before through diverting it from the grassroots level, taking young people, teaching them how to dance. See, this is how we conserve it. As young as they are, they start dancing around, seeing big people dancing. This is how we keep it. The reason why our culture is not being preserved the way it was at first is that not in the olden days, right, old women would bring these young kids around the fires, tell them, bring them. But nowadays, it's a different style now. Old mothers and fathers, now they're opted to televisions, movies, going out to cinemas, restaurants, of which now you can't sit down with your kid and tell them what you do while you are still 5 years. Thank you.
Good. we put gestures that means something on our upper torso, African dance gestures. We don't change. We just put something for Tsutsube to mean something, for Tsutsube to mean something, because we know that Tsutsube is a healing dance again. We are not going to heal people. We brought this to them, those people are not happy, I was there. I mean, they are not happy, but it's too difficult. Let's get to the things. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.